to see a water rising experiment using a candle, plastic container, some colored water and a bottle. Let's get started. I pour this colored water into the container with the candle placed in the center. Next, I light this candle. Now I invert the bottle over the candle slowly. Can you see the water rising? Now why does this happen? When the candle is covered, the flame will be on until all the oxygen inside the bottle is consumed. Once the candle goes off, the air inside the bottle cools down, resulting in lower air pressure inside the bottle than outside. And so, the water gets pushed up inside the bottle until it reaches equilibrium. This is the science behind this experiment. Thanks for watching. Hope you all enjoyed my videos. Please do like, share and subscribe. Bye.